piece on. And then we can get started. So, when was your last cranial nerve examination? About a year ago, okay. That's fine. So obviously you're about due one now. That's good. That's nothing to worry about. I'll just be doing some basic tests and making sure that everything is working correctly. So first I will begin with your eyes. So I'll be checking your pupils and your eye sensitivity with a light. So I'll be this flashlight and making sure the eyes are as they should be. And what I'm going to do as well is turn this light off just so I can have a proper look. Now if you don't mind, I'll get a little bit closer and have a nice close look at your eyes. The other eye. Yeah, just try and keep your eyes open if you can. I know it's bright. That looks good, doesn't it? Okay. So I'll need to occlude each eye to examine them individually. So what I'll be doing is using this card, and I'll just be blocking off each of the eyes individually to take a look at the other one. So if you don't mind, I'm just going to use the card over the left side so I can see your left eye. I'm just going to be using my finger, and tell me when you see my finger appear. Okay. And again. Okay, that's good. Okay, now I'll check the other eye. Same thing again. Give your eyes a little bit of a rest from the light. Now I'm going to be testing if you can see through a certain device. We use this device to see if you have any cataracts. So it's just a piece of plastic, which is a clear plastic, and just make sure that you can see everything as clear as you would through your normal vision. Everything looks clear. That's good. Okay, brilliant. That's just a little tip. Right, now we're going to be facial area and checking that you don't have any sensitivity in your jaw or your forehead, etc. So I'll just be using my hands and touching each part of the face. Yeah, I'm just touching it at the top. Okay, and the other side. Okay, and the bottom. I'm using the gloves again, and I'll just be palpating around your face. So it'll just be on each side, and again we'll just check for sensitivity. So I'll start at the top. Yeah. Good. Okay, and the other side. Was just to check your nerves in your face. Now I have a little device here and I'm just going to be tapping certain areas of your face and I need you to tell me if you can feel it. I'll just be using the blunt end and not the sharp end. Okay, so if you'd like to close your eyes and then just tell me if you can feel it. Did you feel that? I'll be going from each side to side and whispering words into your ears, and then you just tell me what words that you heard. Okay. Okay, so you just close your eyes. I'll be doing it in certain sides of the ear and I'll not change over and I'll just do three words in each ear and then you repeat the three words in one. What I'll do now is just check your ears and I'll just make sure there's no swelling inside or any infection. Do you have a history of any hearing loss at all? Or any ear infections? No? Yeah, you used to get them. I think everyone did, so that's not a worry. Everyone's had one at some point. So I'll just be using a flashlight in each ear and then I'm just going to check around the ear. test involves another hearing test, but this time I need you to tell me which side you heard this on. So I'm just going to be using my guts to create a sound in one of your ears, and you just tell me if it's left or right, and you need to close your eyes too. Okay. Okay, I'll start, and let me know. Perfectly clearly. Okay, and you're able to distinguish which side was which. Okay, that's good. Right, that's fine with your ears. And we'll do a taste test now. So, what I'll be doing is I have these little just like pretty much edible paper. But they have a very distinguishable taste to them. Don't worry, it's not going to be anything unpleasant. So, what I'll do is I'll just place one of these on your tongue and just leave it to settle for a few seconds, and then you should be able to tell me which taste it is. Okay, so open your mouth and stick your tongue out. Strawberries, yeah, that's very good. Okay, the next one is a different one. We've got three of these all together. So, try this one. Yeah, you can taste that one straight away. Peppermint. Very good. Okay. And cinnamon. Yeah, a lot of people don't like cinnamon as well, but it's not, just doesn't last very long, so taste will go away soon. Oh, you like it? That's good. Even better. Okay, that was good for the taste test, and now, when your palate is clear, I'll do a smell test. So, I have here a little cotton pad, and I'll just be putting a few drops of a certain scent onto the pad. Have a little dropper here. I'll just be gathering some liquid and putting a few drops onto the pad. Lavender, that's good. Okay, and I'll change the pad over, and then I'll have a different one. This time I need you to occlude one nostril and see if you can smell of this one. What does that smell like? Yeah, that's right, yeah. Tea tree. Yeah, these are quite essential oils, kind of smells, so yeah, tea tree is very popular one. Okay, good. And then finally we'll just do the other nostril. And I'll just give it a different smell. Roses. Close. Oh, it is a flowery smell. Do you give up? Are you gonna think? Yeah, it is. It's lilac, yes. Well done. Yeah, you got there in the end. Yeah, the last one is a bit tricky because a lot of things smell like roses, flower-wise, anyway. Okay, so what I'll do is, I'll just get my note card. I'm just going to jot a few results. Yeah, and what I'll be doing is, I'll be sending these back to you. So if you'd like to know some results now, I'll be able to give you a basic rundown. So the ear exam was fine, perfect. You were able to hear all of the sound. The eye exam, exactly the same, as is the touch and the sense of taste. Sense of smell was fine as well. Yeah, you don't expect